Hi friends, in one of my previous video I told about basic identification features of few bird species. Let me continue it by telling identification features of few more commonly found bird species. Let me start with a very common human friendly bird, that is rock pigeon, and its scientific name is Columba livia. It has a dark bluish grey head, neck and chest with a glossy yellowish, greenish and reddish purple color. The bill is grey-black with a conspicuous off-white cirrhe and the feet are purplish-red. Another similar kind of bird is spotted dove and its scientific name is Spilopelea chinensis. Spotted dove is small, somewhat long-tailed bird and are light brown above. The head is grey, the neck and underpart are grey-brown tinged with pink. The main feature of this bird is its large black collar on the base of the hind neck with the many white spots. Next one, a very brainy bird, that is house crow. Its scientific name is Corvus splendens. As you all know, its forehead, crown, throat and upper breast are glossed black while the neck and breast are lighter grey-brown in color. Their call is loud and is like, which is a main character to distinguish it with its closely resembling species. Its wing, tail and legs are black. Another very similar looking bird is common ravens. Its scientific name is Corvus corax. Most of the time they are confused with the house crow. They are entirely black right down to their legs, eyes and beak. They are not just large but massive, with a thick neck, shaggy throat feather and bowie knife of beak. They are more slender than crows with the longer, narrower wings. To distinguish a common raven from a crow, listen to their call and it is like, if you are able to observe a bird up close, you will see that ravens have fluffier feather around their head and especially at their throat. That is how exactly you can distinguish house crow and common raven. Next one is great cormorant and its scientific name is Phalacrocorax carbo. It is the heaviest sea bird with a long, thick neck and heavy hooked bill. The legs are short, the tail is fairly long and the wings are broad. Adults are blackish overall with a white throat and yellowish skin around the bill. During breeding time, adults have a square patch of white on the thigh and white neck feather. Another similar species is little cormorant and its scientific name is Microcarbo niger. It is an all-black duck-like water bird with a distinctive flattish head and a bill that is sharply hooked at the tip. The little cormorant has a small head which can appear rectangular due to steep forehead. The bill is short. The breeding adults appear all black on the head, whereas a non-breeding adult has a brownier pouch and a bill with some white on the chin.